hybrid program. Without that program, I don't think I would have never made it here. And to be in the position I am at now, you know, major airline, I wouldn't be here. My name is Ken, and I work at Frontier as an aircraft mechanic. It's going to be my first day on the 4th. Always been a dream to be around planes. You know, excited to do something that I actually went to school for and something I love doing. As I was scrolling through Facebook, Spartan came up, and I said, you know what, I think this is it. This was God's will, saying like, hey, this is where you're going to go. This is the road you're going to take right here. And I took it, signed up for the hybrid program. I would work 12-hour days. On my days off, I would study. Saw on my laptop, my notebook out. It helped me a lot. It was just step by step, just, you know, forward, back, play button, put my earplugs in, my earphones in, so I can actually hear it better, and just listen and read. The school did help a whole lot, tremendously. I signed up for the student housing here, and it was a breeze getting set up in the dorm. It was nice because all of us as roommates, we would all be able to collaborate with each other and help each other during the whole process. And even go to tutoring. We would go to the library every day after school to get tutored. This school actually teaches you the things that you need to learn and to be able to succeed in the aviation field. Every instructor was literally there to help us out. And I'm sure they have a passion just like how we all have a passion. And we have one goal, and we want to get that cert and be able to give back to the industry also. My motivation to get through it all was, I'm going to better myself. There's going to be a future out there in the field for me, and I'm going to push through it. My dad always told me, sky's the limit. This course opens up the door to so much different things and possibilities in life. Not only aircraft, roller coasters, turbine windmills, NASCAR. It's just an awesome cert to get. If anybody was to ask me, I would say go to school for it. You know, come to Spartan. I mean, it's great. It's awesome.